Draw the cat eyes sharp enough to kill a man. You did some bad things, but I'm the worst of them.
Sorry.
It's a night, it's not good. I gotta work. Sometimes I wonder which one will be your last night. Pipe burst in the bathroom. I gotta go handle it.
No.
They say looks can kill, and I might try.
But I'm pretty sure he's lying to me and sleeping with you.
I don't dress for men. Lately I've been dressing for revenge. I don't start shit, but I can tell you how it ends.
Don't We're not in competition. We got played by the same guy. I call it a tie.
So on the weekends, I don't dress for friends. Lately I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm Carly. You must be his housekeeper. So
no, I'm his wife, Kate.
She had the envelope. Where you think she got it from? Now she gets the house, gets the kids, gets the pride. Picture me thick as thieves with your ex-wife. And she looks so pretty. Driving in your Benz. Lately she's been dressing for revenge. She don't start shit, but she can tell you how it ends. Don't get sad, get even. So on the weekends, she don't dress for friends. Lately she's been dressing for revenge.
Honey, it's not your fault that I married a monster.
And guess whose signature is all over the service circuit paperwork?
Mark's.
No.
Yours. You're the CEO.
Well, he was doing lines and crossing all of mine. Someone told his white collar crimes to the FBI. And I don't dress for villains. Or for innocence, I'm a vigilante shit again. I don't start shit, but I can tell you how it ends. Don't get sad, get even. So on the weekends, I don't dress for friends. Lately I've been dressing for revenge. I don't start shit, but I can tell you how it ends. Don't get sad, get even. So on the weekends, I don't dress for friends. Lately I've been dressing for revenge.